This is how my mom puts the knives away in the drying rack. Leaving 14 weights on a machine for the next person to move. So when I was born, are you under the age of 18? Yes. If under the age of 18, please state why. It all began on the day of my actual birth. How my groceries from Target were shipped. This keyboard. Mother knew I wanted a Roomba, but didn't want to waste that much money on one. So she found one for a bargain. Note, it has zero vacuuming ability. Just can't relate to anyone in the kitchen. Me trying to open up to someone. Just found out halfway through my day. The longer you look at it, the worse it gets. Every pair of jeans pictured is a size 12. These windows. Noodle corn soup. You know it's true and it hurts. The most frustrating thing in the world is when a cartoon character is locked in a cell or cage of some kind, and the bars are like these pair of earphones. Lazy smokers. Trying to understand how that pattern made a snowflake. This little notepad that's supposed to look like a phone. It's charged to 100%, but the battery indicator doesn't go up all the way. Being colorblind, I can never tell if I locked it correctly though. This just hurts. Recommended for you. Almost. I hate everything. Just push it to the side, Dennis. This. 2 million members. Here's a set of stairs. A handprint on this cake in the cafe I'm in. Spider decided to take a nap in my straw. These people are geniuses. Free meal to anyone over 80 years old, if accompanied by both parents. A girl at my coaching center borrowed a pen from me. 8 hours later, I got it back, mangled and chewed out. Terrible paper straws that feel like garbage in your mouth, but the entire cup and lid are plastic. This sign my coworker made, Reserve D. The way these colors are aligned.